NAFA Sustainable Fleet Accreditation Program uses various key metrics to help evaluate your fleet's performance, especially metrics that measure fuel burn and emissions.
In the dialogue or in the description of the Sustainable Fleet Accreditation Program, we talk about all of the different metrics that we use to help evaluate a fleet's performance and how they reach a certain level, one of the tiered levels in the accreditation. So again, it's not as simple as this, but there's points for having things like a plan, for example. What's your plan, and then what kind of tools are you using? In other words, do you have an idle reduction program? You know, do you use specific types of vehicles, be it what form of alternative fuel that you use? But fundamentally, the thing that really provides the most points within the program is, are you reducing your fuel burn? And then, depending on the type of fuel that you burn, what's your CO2, your emissions profile? So through that, essentially what that means is that you've got to be able to prove that you are reducing your fuel burn. And NAFA doesn't really dictate the methods or the methodology that you use to do that. We're fundamentally just measuring what you're doing in a measurable way. So the fuel burn is a very significant piece of that, and then the type of fuel that you're using will dictate what your emissions reductions are. And that was one of the things that we found to be, for lack of a better term, the most important aspect of the program is that having the data, in whether it be internally or through a fleet management company, was a cornerstone and a very important aspect of our program, because we wanted fleets to be able to prove what they were doing and that they were making a difference.